China will host its first international conference for the One Belt and One Road initiative in May. That's according to the Minister of Commerce spokesperson Sun Jiwen. Sun said China will push for more dynamic, inclusive and sustainable globalization during the top-level conference. Sun also says a key theme of the conference will be the importance of smooth and open trade.